number 8 of my Kerbal Space Program game. We're doing the version 0.25. There's only one mod I have. It's just an object just to make it a little bit easier. A little bit later, sometimes in the contracts, I realize I've used the wrong part in order to test the coupler. I was using the wrong coupler. So here's a very fast forward little bits and pieces I'll cut the end. Just fixing some staging issues on this particular launch, but it's still using the wrong coupler that I'm trying to test here. Regardless of your feet, it won't work because the folks have a coupler. Did complete a couple of the contracts. Some of the ones I wanted to. Thank you. Keep testing them, that one thing, I'm sure you can get broke in this game. It's either one of the things, you just let your failures happen and happen, or you can go and just keep reverting play. Here I'm just trying to attach some capsules on the side and try these decouplers, which are still the wrong decouplers, which I'll learn in a little bit. Thank you. Now, with the right decouplers, I just created a little something to allow. Yes, this land should be known as Culber's Valley. Here I'm just gonna go try to run up this hill for a while, see if I can't get the mountain biome. And I don't think I am. And thanks for watching, and please subscribe, and see you soon.